I didn't like the fact that they sent out press releases talking about Putin and playing games. I don't know what games Roger Ailes is playing, but what's wrong over there? Something's wrong. But when they sent out that press release talking about, I said, what are these people playing games? So most likely, I won't be doing the debate. We'll have our own event. We'll raise some money for the Wounded Warriors. We'll raise money for the vets. But when they sent out the wise guy press releases a little while ago, I was all set to do the debate. I came here to do the debate. Megyn Kelly is a lightweight. This is a lightweight. This is not a reporter. This, to me, is just a lightweight. Megyn Kelly shouldn't be in the debate. I don't care about Megyn. When Megyn Kelly didn't ask me a question, she made a statement last time, I thought it was inappropriate. Everybody said I won the debate. Everybody said I won the last debate. They said I won all of the debates. We've had six debates now. Why should the networks continue getting rich on these debates?